how contagious is this virus? You know, if I'm on a bus with somebody and there's someone else in the bus who's got the virus, what are the chances I'm going to get it, especially if they're within 6 feet? Well, transmission from someone who's sick varies from person to person. The rate of transmission ranges from 1% to 5% among tens of thousands of close contacts of confirmed patients in China. So between 1% and 5%. Among crew members on a cruise ship, 2% developed confirmed infection. In the United States, the symptomatic secondary attack rate was anywhere from about 0.5%, 0.45% among 445 close contacts and 10 confirmed patients. So the bottom line is the contagious rate is anywhere from about 0.5% to 5%. What about the incubation period? We believe that it's about 14 days after exposure, with most cases occurring approximately 4 to 5 days after being exposed. So let me just summarize this because make it clear. If I'm in close contact with someone who has this virus, my chances of getting it are anywhere from 0.5% to 5%, okay? And I could have symptoms for up to 2 weeks, even though it's more likely that if I'm going to get sick, I'm going to get sick at about day 5. So once again, let's use 5 as a magic number, where the contagious rate is anywhere from 0.5 to 5% and expect to get sick on day 5, okay? General rules.